It's like sunny here all the time.
I love this dog, by the way.
Oh, thank you.
What's his name again?
Toto. Because he's Toto's adorable, duh.
All of a sudden, there was an earthquake.
Oh my god, what's that?
Oh! It's Cali. I mean, earthquakes happen here all the time.
You're right. It's my mom. I gotta go.
Okay.
Dorothy fell back.
Whoa! 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 Oh my god! Oh my god! Whoa! Oh my god! Ah!
And when she came back up, she was in Oz!
Toto, I have a feeling we're not in Cali anymore.
Dorothy was very confused as to where she was, but thankfully, there was an unknown figure to help her guide her way.
Hello, my child. Are you lost?
Who are you?
I'm Glinda, the Good Witch.
Okay. Where did you get your outfit from?
I made it myself.
Clearly. I'm sorry, but TBH, it's terrible.
Where are you trying to get to?
I'm trying to get back to Cali, my home. You've probably never heard of it. It's way too cool for you.
Well, if you're going to be rude, you can find it yourself.
Dorothy, unfortunately, was still very confused. So she did the only thing she could do, which was follow the yellow brick road.
And, semi-unfortunately, the yellow brick road led her to a scarecrow.
Hey there, mind helping an old scarecrow out?
No, I just got my nails done and I don't want to ruin them.
But I'm sure if you just bend the nail down in the back, it'll slip right off.
No way! These nails cost $100 and I am not ruining them.
Fine, just help myself then.
Yeah, do that.
And as Dorothy walked down the yellow brick road, the scarecrow forgot.
Whoa!
The scarecrow helps herself down off the post. But once again, Dorothy runs into someone else. The Tin Woman!
Wait, help! I need the oil. It's just right there. I just can't breathe.
No way! Oil would make you smell even worse than you already do.
What? Are you kidding? I just need it on my joints. I can't walk.
No way. Absolutely not. What you do need is some perfume.
No.
There we go. So much better.
And Dorothy, skipping along the yellow brick road, didn't realize that the scarecrow had actually caught up.
Oh my gosh, are you okay? Do you need something? Oil? Okay.
Oh my goodness.
Thank you. There was some girl in some stupid blue dress and she wouldn't help me. The can was right there.
Ugh, not her.
Yeah.
I was stuck up on a post a couple miles back. She wouldn't help me out. I had to do it all by myself.
Let's get her.
Yeah.
And the scarecrow and Tin Woman walked down the yellow brick road after Dorothy, plodding all the way.
As Dorothy was walking along the yellow brick road, a big scary lion jumped out!
Ah!
And made a big scary roar!
Clear!
Clear.
Oh, honey. That hair needs some work. I hate to be so blunt, but TBH, it looks terrible. Here, my hairdresser's business card. Go to her and get that taken care of.
The lion was a bit taken aback by Dorothy's help, but was thankful because maybe he could get a change of hair. Dorothy continued along the old road. But unfortunately, an unknown being came out.
Gotcha! Gotcha! What are you with you? You're the one who sprayed perfume all over me. You made me seize up. What's your deal?
Yeah, you had held me off the lamppost a little while. I had to do it all by myself.
To ruin my hair. Okay, I'm sorry, but that perfume made you smell so much better than oil ever would. And you? I just didn't like you.
My new Chanel shopping partner will go. We are the only evil person here. Hop on.
Okay. Okay. And Dorothy and the Wicked Witch of the West, partners in both shopping and mischief, ruled Oz in evil harmony. The end. Woo!